Hello, Yemi. Can you ask Dr. Grady if he thinks there is any truth in the Great Reset conspiracy? Thank you.
Well, there are people who have used the term Great Reset in a variety of ways, and so I'd have to probably talk to you individually about that. But what is going on is a vast amount of liberalism, which is godless, it's anti-Bible, anti-Christian, trying to implement absolute socialism and absolute communism because they think, for one reason or another, that it's good government. The fact of the matter is, it has never worked. It always ends in tyranny. It always ends in a weak economy. I would simply give a personal testimony that I have lived over 3 years of my life in Russia doing mission work since 1994 there. I've also spent a lot of time in other socialist communist countries, Brazil, Japan, South Africa. I could give you a whole long list. But the fact of the matter is, in communism, socialism, and this view of the Great Reset kind of a thing, it's suggesting that people are good and always make right decisions, and that somehow or another we are so capable of giving of ourselves for the benefit of everybody else and being happy about it, that you forget that it takes away all personal incentive. It takes away all value and worth. It enslaves the people to the government, and you end up with two classes of people. You end up with the communist elitists, and you end up with the serfs. This is one of the great truths about Lenin, for instance. When Lenin went to Russia, he convinced the serfs that we were going to throw off the government of the bourgeoisie, and we were going to have a government of the proletariat, of the worker. The hammer and sickle was industry and agriculture united as one, and that it was going to be from those according to their ability to those according to their need. It's all very altruistic. But the fact of the matter is, Russia would tell you they never reached that point, that they simply got from those according to their ability to those according to their work. It's very different.
Right.
China thinks that they got closer to true communism, but even they would have to admit that they've never really made it. But the problem is that this takes away our humanity and makes us nothing but automatons to a government that wants to run every aspect of your life. If you take a look at the liberals in the United States at the moment, they want to regulate everything about your life. It's much like in the EU, where you are going to have a shower closet that I can't turn around in, and you're going to like it. Well, it gets much worse when you get into communism. So I would simply say that this Great Reset is a fallacy. It's a fallacy of theology. It's a fallacy of logic. It's a fallacy of philosophy.